Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, you will learn about the biome called the Taiga. The Taiga is located in the north, but falls below the tundra. The Taiga is also known as the Coniferous Forest or the Boreal Forest. This biome is the world's largest land biome, and it covers most of Canada, North America, and Alaska. It also covers most of Sweden, Finland, Norway, and parts of Russia. If you look at a climagraph of the taiga, you will see that this biome has short, wet summers and long, cold winters. Precipitation is moderate in the taiga. It gets plenty of snow during the winter and adequate rainfall during the summer. The taiga has the lowest annual average temperature after the tundra, and it also contains permanent ice caps. The forests of the taiga are largely coniferous and contain spruce, fir, and pine trees. Coniferous trees keep their leaves throughout the winter and have needle-like leaves, and this is well suited for the harsh temperatures of the taiga. The taiga also supports a relatively small range of animals due to the harshness of the climate. The taiga is home to a number of large mammals, such as the moose, reindeer, and also some populations of deer. In addition, you may find gray wolf, a fox, brown bear, and occasionally a polar bear. Although the taiga has above average precipitation, the ground freezes during the winter months and the plant roots are unable to get water. The narrow needle-like structures found on the coniferous trees or its needles limit the water loss through transpiration, but also allow the plant or tree to practice photosynthesis. The shape of the evergreens also allows the snow to slide off the branches rather than pile up, which can cause the branches to snap off. Some other examples of plants found in the taiga include the lichens, which are low and adapted for wind and ice and can even grow on rocks, cotton grass, which can carry out photosynthesis at very low temperatures in low light, fireweed, which is a flower that can produce up to 80,000 seeds at one time. So there we go, the taiga, a cold but nice forest. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.